God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. Psalm 119:160. Thy word is true from the beginning, and every one of thy righteous judgments endureth forever. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
God brings his word to pass. I don't care how many critics says, like what the days of Noah, it isn't going to rain. It rained anyhow. God said so. And what God says, God's able to perform. What he says, Abraham believed it that way. All Abraham's children believes that way. And if we being Christ, we are Abraham's seed and heirs with him, with a promise, then we've got to have the faith that Abraham had in the word of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Right. That's what brings the things to pass, is faith in what he said. You'll never move it no other way but have faith in what God said. You must take his word above everything else. Let every man's word be lying, God's be true. What Amen. God said, just believe it.
Amen.
If you can't believe it that way, you'll never get nowhere with God. You might be able to join a church somewhere, but I mean get somewhere with God. See?
Amen.
That's a whole lot different. That's a whole lot different.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor, quiero ser un